Okay, I'm ready to go ahead and start a new project. I'm gonna do a quilt for my grandma and my granddaddy. I bought this a while back, and I said I'm gonna give this a try. So I already made my practice block to see if I could do it. And here is the practice block that I made. Came out pretty decent. I also have bought a bigger one. Didn't know it was going to be that big. And here is that block. Huge. I saw the pattern on YouTube. It was called Indigo Spin. So I don't know what to call this one because I didn't use any blues or indigos. I actually was going to add a wider border of the gray, but after I put the second border of the black, I thought it looked good, so I just added another border of the black. So now I'm going to go ahead and sew the backing. I think I made it a little too big. Okay, so I thought I had the handle of doing swirls, so I really don't. I thought I did. And I just realized I went the wrong way with the wood grain.